All right, so as Dimitris has been talking about, there are still a few days left in July, but scientists believe when the month is over, it will be the world's hottest July on record. Heat waves are blistering three continents, North America, Europe, and Asia. Both the World Meteorological Organization and the U.S. Copernicus Climate Change Service say a record is inevitable right now. They say the world has just lived through the hottest three-week period on record, not seen in more than 100,000 years, based on what we know from the data in tree rings and coral reefs as well.